heartbreak, betrayal, violence.
Bruh, video games have a very complicated way of conveying emotions on us. And today, I'm finna play some of the hardest video game missions I can remember from my childhood, so I can see if they still gay as hell.
Alright, first up on the list today, we got the original Spider-Man movie game, man. This game wasn't that hard, I would say, but there was two specific missions. What the fuck? Bro, this game had a demo mode. There was two specific missions that always gave me the most trouble in this game for no reason. So basically, the idea for the video that I had was I'm gonna play them, and then after I beat them, I'm gonna give them a grade afterwards to see how difficult I think they are now that I'm a, you know, grown ass man. So I'm gonna go ahead and jump into this mission because me and Shocker, we got a little business to handle. Shocker is very dangerous at a distance. I used to read these tips when I was a kid, and I used to be like, man, these shits are not helping.
That's it, Webslinger. You've been riding me long enough.
You hear this nigga talking from the end of the hallway? I can't even see him. What the fuck? Bruh, see, that's what I'm talking about. Like, as a kid, how are you even supposed to avoid that shit? You gotta, like, go over here real quick.
There'll be dust and fillings.
This shit used to scare me because he used to be talking shit from down the hallway, bruh. Oh, God! He can send them shits two at a time. See, this is what I'm talking about, bruh. This is some bullshit. I can't even do this as an adult, bruh.
Fast
this
as is fuck, some- boy.
How did he get- Yo, how is he shooting two at once? This nigga's fast as shit. Yo, come on. This is some bullshit. This nigga's fast as shit. How the fuck is he doing this bullshit? So looking at the menu here. So what I used to do when I was younger, I used to create a web dome because you could do the web dome and stay under it for a little bit. Ah, there we go. This is clutch. I told you, bro. I told you that was clutch. Little me was clutch. Little me was a genius.
I'm a genius.
So you gotta take a hit or two, but it's okay. So close. Okay. He can't do it right. Let's go!
Oh,
let's
hell go. No.
You see this, man? So he sent a motherfucking wave of energy down this whole damn hallway, and then he just busted a whole fucking football yard's worth of rocks down into the platform to block me from getting over there. Oh, you see that? It's a go move. Get the go. Fuck, bruh. Like, how did he do this? Like, avalanche through the roof. That shit makes no sense.
Come on, freak. You need to learn a lesson, and Shocker's School of Hard Knocks is now open, 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 open.
Oh, ow, nigga.
And spit you out.
What? You're gonna gobble me up? Hey, this nigga gay as hell. Yo, you're mad weird, bro. Yeah, you're mad weird. Oh, I kicked him. What is this nigga doing, dog? God damn, I'm about to die again. How do they expect kids to be able to beat this? Okay, throw this shit at him. Bitch ass nigga, what is he doing, bro? You're not even doing, he's just doing that shit for fun. I think these shits explode, so I'm about to throw this shit at his ass. Bro, this man running. Oh my
god. Surprise, motherfucker.
Oh, here we go. Bitch. Ow. Ow. Bruh, this is crazy, bruh. I figured out a method. I figured out a what the hell? They really expected me to be able to beat this nigga when I was like 10 years old, and I can't even beat him now. Why do old video games always have the hard-ass missions that you can't complete on the first try? Bruh, and they make you start from the beginning? This nigga needs to quit with these damn quips. Here, go. Get it. Ah, bitch. Circle, circle, square, uppercut. Ooh, that shit was lame as hell.
Come on.
Shut up, bitch. How you like that impact web, bitch? Ooh, oh, what the fuck? Yo, this nigga just created a tornado. Bro, I can't fucking see this nigga right here on his fucking behind. Turn the camera, dipshit. Yo, this nigga getting accurate as hell with these damn shots. Oh, I got him. Bitch. Fuck you! Kick that nigga in his shit. Ew, what's up with this nigga finger? The vulture mission is literally right after this. So they had two bullshit ass missions in a row? That's crazy. They really had two of the gayest missions in this game back to back. Oh, nigga, what? I was hoping for like at least a little bit of leniency. This nigga already throwing these. Okay, so if he's setting all these traps for this shit, how does this nigga get in? He has to walk through every single one of these explosives every time he comes in here. See this shit right here too? Oh, get away from me! Oh! Oh my god, why the fuck is this game like this? Bro, don't you live here? This man's doing this shit to his own house. Here we go with the spiders again. Yo, chill out with the spiders. I think it's this one. It has like an upstairs. Yep, he ain't throwing no grenades in a while.
Can you shut the fuck up?
I spoke too soon. Oh! God damn, Jesus. Come on, chill, 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 chill. I'm gonna just stay up here. See, you can't get me when I'm right here.
Are you sure?
You can't, jumping over here. Oh! Bro, did you see how many fucking grenades he threw down? There was like six grenades in that one corner. And of course, in classic PS2 style, The mission repeats from the very beginning.
I hope this is a warm enough welcome for you. Can't you take a hint? You aren't welcome here.
We're about to come up on that dumbass part where he throws all the fucking grenades again. Ow! Yo, how did he hit me with direct accuracy on that one? That's crazy. Is it really that serious, bro? What are you hiding up here? Imagine if they sent some regular ass niggas to come do this shit. These niggas would get blown to fucking smithereens. What the hell is he doing? No way. This nigga over here hiding a few wrenches and screws? This man really does not care about fucking up his own house. Bro, this man really set up all those traps just so I wouldn't steal a few gadgets. Bro, that shit is not that serious. All right, now that I finished the missions, I'm gonna go ahead and give him a difficulty meter based on what I just played. I give the Shocker one, I'll give it like a 7. And then for the Vulture one, I'm gonna give that one like a, I don't know, that one was like a 5.5 or 6. I could have easily passed that one first try. I was just kind of bullshitting. Yep, I got a mission in Call of Duty Black Ops that used to give me hella problems when I was a kid. So the mission I was talking about was numbers, bro. Y'all might have thought I was talking about like SOG or I can't even remember the other hard one. And so in theme of the video, I'll be playing it. I want to be a bitch, so I'm going to play on hard. Maybe I should play on veteran. That is the point of the video. Fuck it, I'm going to play on veteran.
Think about what you have to lose.
And make him eat that fucking glass, bitch. Bitch! Tell me where the information is, bitch, or I'ma punch you again. Alright, you asked for it. Pussy! Tell me what I wanna know, or this is gonna get real heavy in a second.
I've been hunted across every corner of the globe.
Wah-wah.
They're probably on their way now.
Shut up, you don't know shit, boy.
I was hired to help stabilize, son.
This motherfucker making nukes and shit, bruh. Oh, they shooting! Grab the... damn it. I didn't get to get the freaking thunder gun. I forgot you had to throw the grenades down into the damn thing. God damn, that shit pack a punch. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. My bad, bro. I'm telling you, bro, there's a nigga around every corner in this mission. Yo, who is this? I'm throwing a grenade. That boy thought he could do that bullshit again. Oh, my. Oh, come on, bro. Why is this motherfucker running across the damn hallway? Get your ass on. You guys go first. How did he get a Spaz 12 and I just get these fucking lame ass pistols? Oh, he got, oh wait, look. The Spaz, oh yeah, give me that. Y'all go first, come on. Right, bro, y'all bullshitting, man. Ooh, he survived the Spaz 12? Yo, these motherfuckers got dead shot out here, bro. Fucking army simulator right now. Oh, I just took out two. Damn. I'm going up the stairs. Yo, how does this nigga keep surviving the Spaz 12? Sit down, boy. You ain't nice for real. Okay, you go first, Weaver. Survive it now, bitch. So, yeah. Let's go. Ooh-ah. Pussy, boy. See, this is where shit start. Yep, see? This is where shit start getting annoying. Run. Oh, dear Lord. I'm not gonna make it. I'm so dead. Oh! They shot me backward. Jump! I got him! Let's go. They probably think we fucking stupid as hell. Oh yeah, I forgot about this. Oh yeah, give me that. This is a sleeper pick, but I'm gonna get the G11. PG! PG! Why is he only shooting me? Come on, bro. What is he doing? Die. Never mind, this shit's ass. I'm putting this shit back. Bro, they suck, bro. They over here running in a straight line. You got a bob and weave or something, little dude. Oh! Ah, I can't see! Shoot his ass! I'm sending the RPG down that way, too. Oh, what's wrong with these dudes, bro? Fuck it, I'm on one. Yeah! Take this. Trying to shotgun me, bitch. Bro, I lucky we just want the Spaz 12. That's looking kind of hard. Oh, there's a dude right here! And another dude, and 3 dude. They really tried to get me on that one, didn't they? What did I do to make these niggas this mad? Bang! Ooh, got him. Can I hit him from over here? Hell no. Send this in there. I'm about to run to go take somebody's gun. Come on. What? Bruh, he had another Spaz 12. Fucking useless piece of shit. If you're gonna fucking die, at least drop something worthwhile. Oh, wait, whoa. Hey, chill out, bro, I'm reloading. Bitch, sit down. Bro, how did I not get that dude over there with the RPG? That's crazy. Okay, I'm more worried about him than the dude. This nigga is literally invincible. I'm a long-range sniper. Ow! Jesus, they're fucking spraying the shit out of me every chance they get. Bruh, this nigga just peeking his head out. Every little hit, bro. I risk going back to where I started. Oh, why are so many dudes?
Lord, please help me get through this fucking mission, man. These motherfuckers in every nook and cranny on the map, bro. This shit is insane. Ow, bro, where are they coming from? Oh my God. I'm about to let these niggas do all the heavy lifting because apparently they can just run out and not die. Yo, bro. Can't even stick your head out for a second. All right, it's time for the epic slide of Maru. Every bullet's missing. Oh no. Okay, I got the China leg though. Okay. Oh damn, I got everybody. Oh Jesus. God. Yo, there's 1,000 of these motherfuckers in every nook and cranny, brother. Bro, where are we even trying to go? I'm firing China Lakes all down this hallway. I don't give a shit. I'm sending a grenade up there before somebody even gets the chance to go right there. I just gotta start abusing the China Lake, bro. It seems like shooting guns is doing me no good. I'm gonna have to fucking protect whoever that dude right there while he's opening the door for like fucking 5 minutes. Ooh, what is that? The AK-21? Give me that. Let's get the hell out of here. You guys kill him. I'm gonna hide back here. Save the most important guy for last. Matter of fact, I'm gonna sit right here. And wait for him to run in and I'm gonna just kill him. Oh, go, go. He said just one more leap of faith. With the China Lake in my hand? Oh, yep. He's so dead. It's over with, man. Let him go. I told you. Fucking bullet to the side of the head. Ugh. How did we survive that? We almost done with this shit, man. The van right down there waiting for us. Oh, damn, bro. Oh, shit. I'm the best shooter alive. I'm like Deadshot. Hide behind the can of milk. Oh, this. Yo, don't fucking shoot me. What is he doing? He almost fucking killed me, Mark. You're fired. I'm not gonna lie. I'm a little pissed off right now. When I was younger, that mission used to make me mad. Now that I'm older, it really makes me mad. That shit's still annoying to this day. Enemy is in every corner. Bum ass weapons. And in the end, that stupid ass dude died for no fucking reason. Fuck that nigga Clark. Kristen Piss, douchebag. Dope difficulty rating, 20 out of 10.
Welcome to San Andreas, I'm CJ from Grove Street, land of the heinous gangbangers and-
Okay, now we got GTA San Andreas. I know what mission y'all probably thinking about, but that's not the one I'm gonna play. At least not first anyways. Bruh, my fucking ATV! That fucking piece of shit just fucked up my whole day. Ow! Give me that, what the fuck? Good looking, what you got cooking? How's about cooking something up for me? Y'all ever attracted to Catalina, bro? I don't, like, even as a kid, I just did not find her attractive. She was just too fucking crazy for my ass. Man, let me pass this shit first try.
Come over the banking or I blow your fucking balls off.
This is bulletproof glass, so you can just fuck off, bitch, before I call the sheriff.
What are you doing, son? Just give her the cash.
Change of plan, Carl. We're taking the tanker.
We gotta get in this motherfucker, and I gotta back this shit up into the damn thing. Just line it up here.
Nope.
Bro, what the hell? There we go.
Another crap.
Bruh, see? And that motherfucker in the passenger seat has a fucking... You just gotta ram these motherfuckers. You gotta ram them off the road. I think I lost them. That's crazy. I fucking lost them already. Shit.
Wait. Keep her steady so I can get a good shot.
Oh my God. I'm gonna die.
Bruh, this motherfucker getting forced to drive. He don't even want to do this shit. Pass this shit first try with no struggle whatsoever. The difficulty I'm giving it right now was like a fucking 3 or like a 2. This was so fucking easy. Told you I was gonna pass the first try though, didn't I? God damn. All that suffering and pain for $5,000. And last but not least, just like everybody else, you already know what mission I had trouble with. Bullshit ass, wrong side of the fucking tracks. But it's first try though, you already know what I'm on.
The moment of truth.
What the fuck were they even doing on the top of that shit? Having a drug deal anyways. That shit doesn't even make any sense. You better be ready to fucking shoot this time, you fat fuck. Motherfucker, shoot! And he's shooting like 3 bullets at a time? Shit, maybe I need to tag along. Fucker, start shooting? That's some bullshit too. I lowkey might be fucked, bro.
Bye, have a great time.
I can't get up on the fucking high road. Shoot, fat fuck, use some range. You don't got no range on that damn Tech 9? I got a little bit of time. Come on, shoot! It's a life or death. Shoot! Smoke! Shoot! Come on, bro. Quit playing. Yes!
Yes! First try! Let's fucking go!
Yo, this man smoke is clutch, bro. That was at the buzzer. I was about to fail that shit. I mean, shit, you see, I passed the first try, so I'm gonna give it a one difficulty now. Man, I'm not gonna lie, driving around this game at night is special. This is one of the games I really feel like you can play at any time and not get bored with. It just takes me back to when I was a kid, playing this shit on Christmas break and shit all night, getting scared of those stupid ass myths and legends. All these games were special in their own way. The difficult missions in video games is what makes them memorable. In my opinion, I feel like the most difficult missions that you face in video games are the ones that you remember the most. Literally to this day, people still talk about the Wrong Side of the Tracks mission. And this game came out like 20 years ago. But anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed the video today. You can leave a suggestion in the comments below if you want to see another type of video. I got extra shit coming this week, so you just stay tuned for that. But anyways, I appreciate y'all for watching, and I'll see you in the next one. Peace. Now she might hurt me, she pretty, but fuck it. They love her pee and I love it. I fuck this hoe on the feet with his budget. Still way too good for the touch. Slimy, I'm on my way.